Hello and welcome back. Today we look at part 3 of our series from Interstate State Park in Wisconsin. We completed 4 of the 12 trails in the park, most of which have intersecting trailheads and are under 1 mile in length.
Now we've officially done the hike of the Dalles Trail. Goes all the way around the outside of the lake.
Easy.
Next to the beach.
Quick.
Shaded.
Pretty.
Yeah, definitely a must do. So now we're on the River Bluff Trail, and this one is kind of rocky and going upward to the edge of the river. So the trail's kind of muddy. We've had 3-4 inches of rain in the last 2 days. So be careful. If it rains, it might be slick. Right, Jenny?
That's right, Mike. That's exactly right.
Looks like the highest point on this trail, overlooking the St. Croix River, upstream and down. Now we're on Echo Canyon Trail. We've been here before the leaves turn green. We're gonna see if we can actually make an echo sound here.
Echo, echo, echo.
Here's that big rock.
Is this the one you're screaming?
I think so.
Yep.
last day in the park. We're on the
Silverbrook
Trail, 1.2 miles out and back. And this is on the far southernmost part of the park that most people probably don't come to. We've come across some very eerie ruins.
Mike said they're mine. I said they're his.
This might be the old mine shaft. We made it to Silverbrook Falls, and you can see it behind us. Pretty neat. As long as there's a lot of rain, apparently it's dry in the summer, there isn't much of a fall at all.